Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. You're playing some more Binding of Isaac tonight. I've made it through a handful of the new challenges, I think. There were some where I kind of figured them out too late. Oh man, I only made it through two of them. A handful is being very, very generous, I guess. But I'm gonna try to do more of these tonight, I think. We'll try to do a little more. It's the last couple days of November, which means the last couple days where we're supporting Giving a Flock, which is an indie game charity stream that itself benefits Child's Play Charity. Oh fuck, this is the speedrun one, isn't there? What is... Okay, I've got 16 minutes. Let's fucking do this quick while I explain everything. Okay, not sure what that does, but that's fine. Giving Flock, indie game charity stream supporting Child's Play. Child's Play is a charity that buys video games for... Oh my goodness. Splody poops. Alright, that's cool. Buys games for kids that are in the hospital. Because everybody deserves to have a good time. No matter how sick or not sick they may be. So, if you are of the mind and willing and have the money to do so, throwing a donation towards Child's Play through the Tiltify campaign for Giving a Flock would be much appreciated. If you can't, don't want to, or whatever your reason is, that's cool too. Just hanging out and supporting streamers and having a presence and all that is much appreciated as well. So whatever support you can or cannot give, no matter what type or how much, is much appreciated. Thank you. Oh, this is already going bad. I'm already getting hit way too much. That with the random deuces going on here is not a good combo. But whatever, we're gonna try our best. I don't even mind that this is like double, well, I don't know if it's necessarily double speed, but it's pretty speedy. I only have the one bomb, which should be a, whoa, jeez. God, he did that shit. Oh, nice. All right, well, this is probably gonna be a short-lived little challengey challenge here. Oh dear. Oh dear. All right, this is not going well. This is also a very bad boss to have for a fucking speedrun, really. This is just so strong. Oh yeah, nice. All right. Well, that's fine. I'll restart that shit. We'll get something a little bit better. What's this? Oddleaf, unbreakable. Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna trust that, I guess. I get a better roll on the old... Wow! Wow, that guy's fast. You know, get a better roll in the whole level 1 boss thing here going on. We'll see. Alright, well, let's get back there. So what the fuck does this little Tanuki tail thing do, I wonder? It's not a usable item, it's a little passive, but... Alright, one coin, I guess, fine, whatever. Monstro, Monstro's not a great... Oh my goodness, and he's got a fucking posse with him, too. Well, this will be interesting. Ooh, pills. What are those gonna do for me? Pheromones. Alright, well, not exactly ideal for this boss, but that's fine, I guess. So that was, what, right trigger? I gotta remember my controls too, which is always the case. Oh, was that a little bit... That is a little bit delayed. What the fuck? Oh, I bet because of the fucking speed up, it's a little wonky with some bosses, which is kind of funny, actually. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh. Ooh, careful now. Oh shit. Kublat. That should do it right there, please, to give me something good. Oh, is that a tears up? Nice. Okay, I'll take it. That's a good thing to have. I do not have any keys, so even if I find a little treasure room, I won't be able to unlock it. Crap. So taking the wrong route or route, whatever. Give me a bomb, okay. That's fine, I guess. Balls. Of course I get big ass room with a lot of bad shit in it. Come on, you little bastards. Ow. Oh, this isn't gonna be great. Maybe that passive will kick in finally. Oh, there's still one left. Come on, man. Don't be like that. There we go. All right, give me some health, please. Nice, thank you. Okay, so there's the treasure room, but no keys, so it doesn't fucking matter. Ow. Ooh, that was painful. Whoop. No keys still. All right, fuck it. All right, so there's the boss. That's fine. All right, we out. Fuck it, we out. All right, what is this, Widow or whatever? Oh, geez, he's a little jumpy motherfucker. Forgot about that. Oh, why does it have to be spiders? Ow, bastard. Ow, you little shit. Ah, damn it, get out of my way. I suppose I should probably be using some bombs, eh? All right, he's dead. Oh, don't even give me that shit with the little weenie-ass mini spiders killing me, whatever. Like fucking zombies ate my neighbors all over again. All right, Flooded Caves 1. I guess we're on good pace. I'm not even quite sure. How we doing? We got 12 minutes. So 4 minutes, a major section. And how far do I need to get? I'm not even quite sure about that. Oh, how, you little bastard? Come on. Don't be like that. Ah, of course. Yeah, oh, wow. Well, what the fuck did that Tanuki tail do for me? Absolutely fucking nothing. Little dick. Yeah, ball sack. All right, here's what we're going to do. That was probably a poor choice. Nickel, and what do we get here? Monster manual, temporary buddy generator. All right. All right, we go and do it. We go and do it. What do we got? Oh, a little Nami Nom dude. All right, he's doing the business. He's doing the business. Ow. Ah, only the last one room. I guess that makes sense. Temporary after all. Oh, wow. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Don't fucking push. There's plenty of Isaac for all. Oop. All right, that's good. Let's get another full heart in there. Ah, fuck. Ooh, pair of bombs, okay. Alright, good quick kill. Ah, balls. I actually kind of like the sped up music too. Oh, for God's sake, really? All right, well, we're gonna try for that, I guess. Whoa, nice. All right, that's good moves. I'm gonna be wasting a few seconds grabbing this. That's all right. What do we got? Wheel of Fortune. That's not super great. Coin to coin, all right. Let's get that shit going. What do we got? Oh, it's a fucking... Well, actually, no. That's really good. Yeah, toast. That worked out. And we got a little bandage ball. All right, very good. Now we can do some close-up strats. Oh, this is probably going to be a poor choice. Yeah. I don't have a key anyways. Oh, wait, there we go. 2020, double shot. Nice. All right. That's good. That's good shit. Or at least it will be if I don't get cornered. Ow, bastard. Come on. You serious with that? Oh, come on. Oh, you little shits. Damn it. All right. Well, this isn't the greatest now. Ow. Fuck off. Damn old Cyclops. Get out of here. Oh. Ew. Of course, there's a fucking half-wit right in there, too. Yeah, alright. No, no, no! Damn it! Okay, they can torch themselves, yeah? A little bit. Alright, I don't want that item. What do we got? Book of Revelations, that's fine. Reusable soul protection? Fuck yeah, gimme. Wait. Oh, nice. Perfect. Good place to have a battery. All right. Ooh, another good place for a battery. Fuck yeah. Oh, wait. Is this like a big ass? Yeah, it must be a big ass level. What do we got? The pearl? Cursed eye. Cursed charge shot. Interesting. Take it, though. Not gonna say no. Not gonna say no to something that ups my DPS. Ow. Well, shits. Yeah. All right. Gimme, gimme, gimme. That one's gonna blow up, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yeah, well. Son of a bitch. Oh, and it's cursed too. Great. Awesome. What do we got there? Curse of the tower. I feel cursed. I am super cursed. Please tell me that at least cleared that room for me. I don't have to refight every fucking thing. Yes. No! Shit! Well, that's gonna cost a little bit of time. Probably a lot bit of time. Fucking... Well, it's fine, it's fine. We'll make it up. This is an XL level, though, so it should be alright. Does that mean I face two bosses, though? I don't know if they turned that off for this challenge or not. Fucking stop moving, you little shit! There. Key for my trouble. Alright, it is two bosses. Oh my goodness, he is skying around. Not sure that that's really any faster than having individual shots, but whatever. I'll make sure I land all these, though. Ow, what the- Oh, come on! You're gonna fucking teleport me after every hit? That is fucking trash. I don't like it. It's not gonna reroll the boss, is it? God damn it. Okay, no, 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 stay there. Yeah, thank you. Alright, well, that gets me mostly there now again, I guess. Alright, well, I gotta do this without getting hit then. I guess that's just the way it has to be. Oh, oh my goodness. Alright. Don't be doing that shit, you little bastard. Yeah, this is making me nervous. Ah! There you go. Let's get a whole bunch of good-ass hits on him. Perfect! Beautiful. Get that shit out of here. And Monstro. Okay. Well... We're gonna take a few risks, because I don't want to face this guy any longer than I have to. Whoa! Nice. Okay. Eh. Eh. Alright, we're gonna walk around him a little bit. You! Shit. I've only got the one bomb, so I'm gonna save it if I can. Whoop! Alright, careful. There you go. That does some good damage. Beautiful. Woo! A little tight. A little tight. I'm super cursed, so what can you give me? I'm not sure what that ghosty ghost one is, so let's take it. Multi-dimensional whatever. Oh, and I guess I'm taking both. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay, he came with me. I'm like, fuck. Alright, so that's through first zone entirely, right? How much time we got? 12 minutes. All right, well, we're still pretty much on pace, I think. Oh, jeez. What is he doing? Oh, I see what he's doing. Okay. Oh, why did I do that? That was stupid. Fuck off. Oh, that's right. I got the... Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. It's not really going to give me much anyways. Goodness. Oh, and he's doing more. Fuck off with that garbage, please. Oh, goodness. Okay, alright, that's good. Let's use that shit. Fucking need it. No. What the hell is that? Oh, I see what he's... Well, no, I don't see what he's doing, actually. Oh, my... Come on. I gotta do this shit to me. Ah! Yeah, that's not gonna get annoying. Probably one of the worst fucking things to have in a... big fucking speedrun type sitch here. Unless it warps me right outside the boss, in which case, fucking hooray. Oh, fuck. Alright, well. Oh, stay over there, please. Destroy everything. Alright, just gotta be good. Just gotta be good. It's fine. It's fine. I guess it's one way to cover a lot of ground. Alright, it's good. Perfect. Okay, we're in there. Oh, oh dear. Oh great. Just bumping out those guys too now, huh? Okay, that... What the hell? Okay, eat shit with that. I didn't teleport out, though, so it must not be... Oh, Jesus. Must not be 100%, which is fine. Which is fine, honestly. All right, cool. We got another bullet on our side, at least. Oh, boy. How we doing? 10 minutes. 10-minute warning. Oh, geez. Those things are also super bad, too. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. Whoa, careful, my goodness. Oh. Oh, ah, bastard. All right, where are you popping me? Here? Ah, goo. Ah, you. Son of a bitch. This is not a great combo to have, is it? I don't have really much choice in it, though. Otherwise, I get nothing. All right, small rock, that's fine. Oh dear. More of that. I guess their like on-demand refillable health is pretty good. Okay, there you go. There you go. Good. What else we got? PhD. Oh, spectral tears. Okay, hey, that's fantastic too. Except it's not great. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Oh dear. Please don't. Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on, man. You little shit. All right, well, at least I know what I'm dealing with. Okay. Oh my goodness. Don't do that, please. What do we got? A pill. What's the pill? What makes you larger? All right, that's good. I really wish I knew how that little ghosty ghost did his shit there. No fucking hell. Oh my goodness. What is going on there? Another pill. All right, what do we got there? Infested. This is a long running level. I don't like it. Ow, fuck. Yeah, great. Oh, I see. Every time I get hit. Oh, excuse me. Every time I get hit. Ugh, spawn big ass bombs for some reason. Oh, ultra pride, great. Whoa. Hey, alright. He did the business there. Ugh. Jeez, don't do that. Ah! Okay, alright, he's done. Oh, crap. Going in every direction but the one I need. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Saved. Oh, alright, it's fine. Ow. No. Oh, yeah, great. We'll just get shoved right through there. Oh my goodness. Alright, please. That works. And a secret. secret that I really don't have time to get. Oh, another pill. What do we got there? Health up. Alright, that's cool. Please die. Holy shit. Alright, well, what's the secret? Is it more health? Oh, it's a lot of shit. It is a lot of shit. And I've got lots of bombs. Oh my goodness. Please die. Alright, good. Coins. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let's do it over there, please. Oh, wait. Actually, this is fucking great. Perfect. All right. Book of Revelation's not doing too bad. Pardon me. Just need to find the frick fucking boss. Wow. What is that shit? That's awesome. It's like fucking Meowth's payday right there. Whoa. Beautiful. All right. Oh. All right, what do we got? The hollow, it's fine. It's fine. Just don't split them up. That'd be super good. Oh, yeah. Way to not do exactly what I told you not to do. All right. Easy peasy. There you go. One down. Beautiful. What do we got? Stem cells. All right. What else we got in here? Oh, fuck me. Why did I do that? That's a bad idea. Oh. Doing the business though. Ow. Yeah, fucking eat it. What we got there? Krampus head? No, I want the Book of Revelations, please. Ah, that was really slow. That's not great. Was that number two of that section? No, this is number two. Oh, wait, maybe it was. 6 minutes. Oh, fuck me. Well. Oh, my goodness. That is doing a lot of shit. Yeah. What is that? Allergies. All right, that's resistance. Do I even... No, I don't even want to bother with that. Ain't got time, man. Gotta go fast. Ooh, he's trying, though. What we got there? 404, effect not found. No. That's right. I got spectral tears, don't I? I can shoot through anything. Get him. There we go. Oh, there's the thingy ding. All right. Well, what do we got? I don't know what that is. Scatter bombs. Bombs near bombs. All right. I can deal. Jeez. Yeah, go get him, my friend. Go get him. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Keep that health up, my friend. All right. Good. Good call. Oh, wait. These won't only hit from the side. Fucking dark nut ass motherfuckers. Oh well, just gotta get him on a good angle. There we go. Beautiful. Ooh, what do we got? What do we got? Hurry, hurry, hurry. I ain't got time for this shit. Ooh, careful now. Get him up in there. Ain't got time for this shit. Gotta be nice and fucking. Whoa! Yep, those are cluster bombs, alright. Oh, nice. Okay. Bandages, 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 and get the fuck out. Ooh, how we looking? 4 minutes. I think we got this if we concentrate. Oh, you. All right. Oh, no. Not done yet, huh? What do we got there? Oh, nice. Okay. More damage, damage, damage. Grab shit on the way through. Ah, balls. Not what I wanted. Ow. Bastards. Bombs, 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 bombs. Ah, no, why bombs? Fuck off. All right. Oh, you bastard. Get him. There you go. Oh, that's doing some business. Alright, gotta play the odds on where the fucking thing is. Oh dear. Yeah, it wasn't up there. No. In the back. Alright, well that auto fucking hit right there is pretty gosh dang. Ow! Oh, you little bitch. You little bitch. It's fine. Get back there in a hot minute there. It's just annoying. Whoa, yeah, eat shit. Oh, you little shit. Come on, it puts me way back here. Alright, well we're gonna check out this way then. And that's not the way. Fuck this noise. So hard. All right, we got some pills. Telepills, great, awesome. Oh, that was a bad choice, as usual. We got some more pills. Amnesia, great. I forgot the fucking map. That's awesome. We got some more pills. Oh dear, this has been a comedy of errors. All right, so I'm just gonna try to remember where the fuck to go. No, that's not it. I think I need to go one more, a couple more north. And then to the right. That's where I picked up the pills. And then up here. And up here. Okay, and these guys. Oh, fuck off. Come on! Okay, put me to the boss. That's fine. That's fine. Really cutting it close though. It better not teleport me out of the boss fight. That'd be really shitty, especially since I don't have a map anymore. fuck off this garbage. Come on! Oh, then it puts me back here. Well, this is probably a fucking lost cause now. Nope. Keep going. God damn, this teleportation is so shitty. Then it puts me back here in Winthrop. Fuck off. Okay. We're not... Oh, okay. It's over there. It's good. Go. Oh, God's sake. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's just teleport me away. Gosh dang. This is a fucking lost cause. Oh, my goodness. What are we doing here? Of course, it puts me back in here. Well, at least it gives me the little secret. That's something. Secret plus some health. All right. Well, can we at least get to the next segment here? Oh, my goodness. Look out. Oh, come on. Oh, this is so trash. All right. Well, I'm obviously not going to make this. So, fuck off. Let's try that one more time. What screwed me from the beginning was picking up whatever item that... Ugh, made me teleport away on each hit. Which is fucking garbage. I mean, this isn't difficult enough the way it is. Yeah. I mean, I had the damage. I had the DPS to carry it through. I just couldn't do anything with it. Or couldn't do enough with it, rather. And that little ghosty ghost thing probably wasn't helping my cause either. Didn't understand how that worked. I got that it was following my path, but I didn't understand what it was doing when it was firing. Like, what was the deal there? Figured it was worth a shot. It was a real, real cheap fucking devil deal there, but. Eh. Alright, so if I can get out of level 1 in 1 minute, that's pretty good. And we go speed up, size down, fine, whatever. Oh, and another pill. Okay. What do we got? Take a risk. Roll of the dice. Bombs or key? Oh, fuck. Okay. So, yeah, perfect. Right when I fucking need a key. Ah. Garbage. Oh, alright. Alright, that's good. What do we got? Oh, shit. I wanted the laser. Oh, fuck. Alright, I didn't know that was a choice. Did not realize that was a choosy-choose room. Okay, well, we got the right path going on here, at least. Fork, okay, that's good. This boss, not great. Not great, we're gonna hope for a kaboom. Okay, we got one. Got the one. Yeah. Oh, I need more DPS for this. Okay, there's two. Ow, you little bastard, come on. Okay, there he goes. Alright. Not the super greatest, but we'll take it. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Yeah, I'm trying to go through some of the challenges I missed last time. Now that I understand what's go- Ow, fuck. Now that I understand what's going on. This one's a bit more urgent, since I got 16 minutes to do it. What am I doing? I don't need money. I don't have time for money. Oh, never seen the black poop before. Oh, you little bitch. Yeah, great. Awesome. Well, this is going fucking great. Ow. Come on, man! Ah, Jesus. This isn't gonna be good. I'm probably done on this one. Oh, careful. Oh, yeah, all right. Hit on the split. Good work. Okay, let's try it again. This is like attempt number 4 now of the evening. Oh, fuck off this huge-ass red fly. Get out of here. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, well, we got time. A key. All right, fine. whatever. Oh, great. Curse of the Lost or Labyrinth or whatever the fuck it is. That's super good. Oh. I don't know. I got boned a couple runs ago, though. I had had a couple of cursed items that were teleporting me around every time I got hit. Which, with as frequently as I get hit, was not helping my cause at all. Oh, fuck off with this trash. Yeah, eat your own fucking bomb, you idiot. Goo, goo, goo. Ow. Eh. Eh. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Alright, yeah, you're done. You're done, son. What you got for me? Healthy health, alright. Almost sub one, that's pretty good. Do I have a key? I do have a key. Let's go quick. Nice. Alright. Protection's good. Never leave without protection. Just in case. Oh, oh, you little shits. Oh, they don't do any, like, contact damage, though, do they? That's unfortunate. That, like, being all risky and getting up in some business. But it's not gonna happen with these guys. I do have the D6 unlocked. But they don't give it to you in this challenge, I guess, even though you're playing as Isaac. Whoop. Careful. Fuck. All right, let's do it. Take a gamble. What do we got? Lots of hearts. Oh, go. Oh, dear. Oh, good. He is just as fast as I am. Fuck off. And I also need to fucking run around. Great. All right, you can eat a bomb, please. Oh, this is fucking great. All right, well. Oh my god, Andy's leaving damage floors. How fair is that? Fuck off. God damn it. Wow, this one is really, oopsie, really hinging on RNG, and I don't like it. I guess it's hinging a lot on execution too, which is bad news for me. So maybe it should hinge more on RNG. That might help me out. Come on, get your spider assholes out here, please. Garbage ass. Yeah, alright. Just hit me for two, that's cool. Nice, alright. Alright, all's fair. Oh dear. Alright, we're gonna do that. Oh yeah, let's just go away from it right away. That's cool. You little bitch. Well, at least I got a little extra firepower this time around. Like right away. Straight off the bat. First fucking room. Go fucking. Alright, good. And evil range shot speed. Alright, sounds good. Let's go, go, go. Gotta go fast. Yeah. Ow, you little bitch. Oh, oh, I don't have any bombs. Fuck. Eh. Oh, yeah, alright, eat it. That's fine. I don't have any keys either. Shit. Come on, man. Let's be reasonable. Alright, there's a bomb. And there's a key. Goody, goody, good. Ooh, there's also a little thing there, which I don't know what that is. But whatever. I want the bombs and the key. Hopefully I can get them both. Eh? Yeah. Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna run back real quick for that item just in case. Take not but a few seconds. Ipecac! Oh shit! Oh, that might be bad. That might be super bad. Okay. Well, DPS! DPS up the a-hole now. I don't remember if this hits walls. I think it does, which is gonna be a problem. Aim well, uh-oh. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Yeah. Okay. What you got for me? Pearls, range, and luck. Okay. All right. What do we got here? Nope. Come on. Open up. Let's go. Oh, dear. Okay. You know what? That's fine. We'll make it work. Oh, with the mushrooms and such, too. Okay, good. Oh, I suppose I can blow shit open, though, so if I don't want to fucking deal with the room. That's good. Yeah, Pyromaniac would be fucking great. You are so right. Let's do it. I can't blow that wall or that door open, can I? May have been a bad choice. Yeah, eat shit. And, oh, I was going for the triple. Didn't work. Oh, ouch. All right, it's fine. Oh, eat it, you bastard. Yeah, all right, well, got a few things out of that. All right, fuck this room. Get out of my way, please. I'm out, bitches. Oh, bombs. Oh. Oh, you little... Yeah. Oh, what? One shot doesn't do it for these guys, huh? That's trash. What do we got? Don't know what that is. Giga fart. Okay, sounds good. Par for the course. Another key. I don't really have much muns. There you go. Get that shit straight out my face. Nope. Yeah, range is definitely not my friend. But it's doing the business so far. How do I use this? Whoa! I did not expect that, and that's not the thing I wanted to use. But okay, that's fine. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I didn't even see that the emergency contract was a usable item. I thought it was a passive. Oh well, that's fine. Ooh, eat shit. Alright, what we got? Speed, alright, speed is fine. Speed is good. We got keys and we got keys, but I don't have cash. Whatever. Key for bomb. Alright, 10 minutes isn't bad. Actually, can I just get the... No. Alright, fuck it. It's like, what am I doing? What am I doing here? Fine, whatever. No, just hit the little fucks, please. Whoa, wait. Let's chillax there, my friend. Beautiful. Alright, good shooting, I guess. The lemon? Yeah, alright. Fuck. Alright, I'm out. Fuck it, I'm out. Also out. Fuck it. Alright, this is better. Ooh, what we got? You know, pills. Pills. I found pills. What do we got? Tears up. Okay. I don't think that's gonna do anything, is it? It's not like it matters. Just fucking get wrecked. There we go, what we got there? Cat of nine tails, okay. Shot speed, nice. Bucket, we out. How we doing? We're about halfway through 9 minutes? Yeah, okay. I'm feeling this. You. Ow. That's right, I should just fucking bail on these rooms. Oh, we got there. Keys, bombs, what have yous. Oh, eat a dick. What am I doing? Wasting time. Fuck it, I'm out. Ooh, I'm out. No, I'm out. Please. Oh, alright. Oh, there's a little thingy ding. Oh, I gotta fucking clear it, of course. What do we got there? Leo, alright. Oh, can I? Yeah, alright. That'll work. I'll take it. Oh, are they getting poisoned from this shit too? That's awesome. Forgot about that part. Alright, we gotta go. No time. Oh, I'm out. Fuck it. I'm out. Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. Curvy laser, bitch. That's right. I gotta... Remind me when I get to the womb, please, because I'm not gonna remember it now. But yes, it's a good point. Some rocks do damage you. Well, fuck off. All right, what do we got? The box! Elephants. And pills. Nom, 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 nom. Alright, almost there. That took a while, like 2 minutes. Alright, that's fine. Acropolis 2 is fine. Oh, nah, I should have just gone straight on down. Whoa, eat shit, please. What do we got? The poo. Alright. Fucking worthless. Oh. Yeah. Item. I don't know what that is. That's something good. Oh shit, no, I think this is what fucked me over last time. Oh no. Oh, I may have been fucked. Oh, I could have rerolled it. Yeah, you're right. Oh shit, did it get rid of my Ipecac too? Oh no, it's a charged Ipecac. Oh fuck. Oh, that's super bad. What are we doing? Alright, I'm out. Fuck it. I can't deal. Can't deal with this. I'm out. We gonna re-roll that shit now that we're down here. No. Re-roll, damn you. Is that good? No. re-roll. Is that good? That might be okay. Oh, shit. Alright, we're probably done with this one. This is not... gonna end well, is it? Oh fuck, I am out. Oh wait, fuck it, I'm out. Let's go back this way. Oh, ooh, careful. Nope. I'm out. Oh, all right, chaos card is fine, I guess. Yeah. All right, good, we're out. We out. Fuck everything, we running serious now. Whoa. All right, good. No! If you... Okay, I was about to say... Oh, yeah, well, dead anyways. Great. This shit. Oh, well. Okay, fuck speed. Fuck it so hard. We're not doing that one again. Blue Bomber. Oh, this is the Mega Man one. Yeah. I'm not timed on this one, right? Oh no, it's not the Mega Man one. I'm an idiot. Boom. Okay, it's the Get Close and Explode one. All right. Yeah. All right. This time we don't have a fucking timer. I like that. All right, liking this already. Speed and range. Does that make my explosive a little bit bigger? Well, oh, that's right. I don't take explosive damage, of course. That makes sense. Yeah. Aha. Ba-da-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-boom. Whatever, the poop is moving. Okay, whatever. Okay, I already have poison shot, don't I? From the roid rage? Or no, that's something different. What am I saying? Whoa! That's... Alright, that works. Oh boy, this was a bad idea. And I can't get more health except for this. Great. Welp! How far do we need to go for this one? Pretty much all the way. Okay. Oh, what? How is this gonna work? I can't fucking. Oh, I've got the little. Well, that's garbage. I had forgot I had this dude with me. Yeah, sure, why not? Make things interesting. Ow. Well, not that interesting, please. Whoa. Okay. Well, what we got there? Good, little secret. God damn it. How the fuck did he hit me? Ooh, a quarter. Oops. Didn't mean to blow that fucker up. That's okay. Wait, does my, oh, fuck. Well, never mind. Ah, let's try it again. Now we've got a handle on it. Secret rooms and break rocks. Yep. Yes, indeed. I am just trash at remembering to check for secret rooms. That's all it is. Oh, get it. Damn it. Aha. Well, alright. That's fine. I dig me some pixel art. You son of a bitch. Oh, it's only temporary anyways. Boo. Oh, come on. It should also destroy projectiles. That's what I think. Of course that'll happen. At least it does good damage. That's about all you can hope for. Plus two hearts. Nice. Wait, was there something else in here? I feel like I heard something drop. Yeah. Oh, there was. There's a key. Okay. Just in case. All right, I'm feeling good about this one. Feeling real good about it. Let's make something happen. Eat shit, Pride. Alright, what we got? Here's down. Well, that doesn't fucking matter, does it? Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. A we got there. Hematemesis, which really doesn't matter. I don't really have any cash either, so it's fine. Ah, of course. Just fucking rams right into me. What a shit. Whoa, I'll eat a dick. Oh, that's right. I should be using my little companion pain dude, too. More health. Okay. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Let's just check it out. Eh? Oh, no. Fuck off, please. Eh? Ooh. Oh, wait. Ah, damn it. Wrong key. Wrong button, whatever. No. Does this protect me from the explosions from mushrooms? I think it should. Two of hearts. Does that really fucking matter? No. All right. Whoa. Yeah. Doesn't protect me from that. What? How did they get another fucking hit on that? That's garbage. Oh, yeah. And Mom's Fist. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Dang. Well, my memory's better than that, but oh well. Whoop. There, now we got a little bit of cash. Give me the cash. Whoa, no. Yeah, fucking eat shit. Evil Apu. Ooh, nice. I have more bombs, yay! Ugh, well, alright. So this is one way to do it. Oh wait, here. This is what I want to test. Ah. Didn't even do the thing that I wanted to do. Ah, you gonna make me do this? Yeah. Oh, come on, man. Oh, I can reach him. Wow. That's got a range on it. Ow. Oh, wait a minute. Dead end hallway? Dead end hallway. Eh? Yeah. Oops. Oh. Okay. I'm not sure that protected me. Need further experiments to determine for sure. All right, now we got some cash. Make that range though, can I? Nope. I should have bought the fucking thingy ding down here first, idiot. Ugh. Damn it. Okay, so it doesn't protect me from those. Good to know.
We're gonna do it again anyways.
Yeah. Aw. Fucking tease. Damn it.
Oh, kaboom. Nice.
Yeah, I guess it wouldn't, a mini mushroom wouldn't be great for this kind of run, would it? That's okay. I just like getting items. I like getting items. Makes me feel good. Gives me them good old hoarder sensibilities there. Ow, what the? Serious? Oh, yay, golden poo. God damn it. This isn't going great now. But don't I get... What does the little glowy thing give me? Oh, an extra thing. I think that recharges every level, is that right? Or it's every room, holy shit. Wow, alright. Slightly better than expected. Okay, this time... this is more important. I'll be back for the battery, if I can get a few more. Oh, nice, alright. Damage upu on my explosive. Hey, there's some money. Alright, I'm not sure what that car battery is useless with this challenge. What does it do? Alright, I'm not gonna go back for it. Thank you for telling me. Oh, I should have gone for the little thingy ding. Oh well. We'll get it after this. It's fine. Whoa! Oh, you little bitch. Oh, good. He fucking spews damage floors too. Yeah. Alright, want some bombs? Ooh, those are some bombs. Those are some good bombs. Oh, all right. You want some bombs? Here, have some bombs, you little shit. Have some more bombs. Whoop. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, yeah, there we go. Coat hanger, yeah. Secret. Okay. Alright, we'll take it. We'll take it, I guess. A little extra something. Alright, almost there. Aw, you fucker. Eat it. I need to activate twice. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, damn, that would be really useful for this if it actually worked. Ow, you little shit. Two of hearts. Two of hearts, which does fucking nothing. Oh. Oh, yeah, great. Well, they're almost dead? Ooh, pills. Ah, fuck. All right, well. Ow, what? How did that guy not get hit by it? Fucking eat it. Oh, yeah. Tammy's head would be a good combo for that, huh? Whoop. Can I explode those things out of there? Eh. Sure as fuck can. Yeah, that's one way to do it. Eh. Perfect. Wait, so did that little... Did that little hump actually add to my health? I wasn't paying attention. Ah, fuck you, Super Envy. come on. Give me something useful, you fucks.
Joker.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, every time I use a key, huh? Not sure that's really all that useful, but whatever. This is good shit regardless, I guess. Oh, oh dear. Oh. Oh, crap. You mean I could have gotten back and bought it and it would have done something? Damn it. That's right. I'm sure it probably won't help me in the end. It doubles the wait time between uses without any benefits. Oh, okay. All right. So it's a good thing I didn't get it. Teasing me, man. Teasing me. Oh, what? It's... Nah. No. No. Wait, how the fuck do I get... Let's be over here, huh? Did I already pass a store? Or was there no store here? Or was the store, greed or something? Temperance. Whatever. Take the money. Ah, okay. Well, I'll eat a dick. Little floaty head thing. Oh, no. Yoink, yeah, I'll take one anyways. Ooh, pills here. Get your pills. Bombs are key, no. Friends till the end, fuck yeah. And I really kind of want that other one too, but looks like we ain't gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, never gonna get it, never gonna get it. I don't think that would really help me here anyways, eh? Right? That only affects one floor. Little golden key. What am I doing? Boom. Ah, perfect. Oh, it's the mom fight already. Ooh, boss fight. Or boss rush. Yeah. Nope. Okay. We on good track here. We should get another extra little hearty heart from that, right? From the little half-white dealio.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Okay, but now, Woom, be careful because a little damagey rocks, right? Whoa. Little bitch. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Fish that up there. Haha, eat shit. How many do I have? 16? That's a lot of bombs. And 17. Also a lot of bombs. Fuck you, greed. Ooh, thank you, greed. Whoa. Ah, yeah. I have any chance to have Overwatch for PC? I do not. I do not have Overwatch. One day, maybe I will give it a try. But it's another one of them competitive shooter dealios where I'm gonna get my asshole stomped if I try to play it online. Which is the whole point of the game, right? But maybe someday. Maybe someday. Not for a while though, methinks. Hell jizz. Hell jizz. Haha, I said jizz.
Ooh.
No offline content. Well, maybe I'll just wait for somebody to make a bot for it or something. Oh, it's this. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Did I not go to the left there? That was a little thingy ding. Yeah, well, appreciate the offer, man. Appreciate that, but like I said, not for a while. My competitive shooter game is quite rusty. And those days are far behind me, methinks. But appreciate it all the same. Well, smashy smash. Come on, you coward. Get your... Oh, nice. Well, last thing you ever did. What do we got here? Ooh. Never mind. Okay, I think we went to the last floor. Yeah, we might actually beat this one. Right. Feeling good. Oh, good. Curse of the Lost. Great. Awesome. Perfect. You fucking asshole. Get over here. Oh, you little bitch. Of course you would do that. Whoa. Oh, they doing something. Oh, you bitch. Oh, nice. Okay. Apparently that wasn't the... Was there? I swear there was a meter for that guy, wasn't there? Maybe not. Ugh, great. Now I gotta rely on good old memory to see me through here. Which is going to be a problem. Whoop, excuse me. Ah. Alright, it's these little pustule looking ones. Yeah, okay, I got it. Ow, you bitch. Oh, not a good room. Yeah. Okay. The moon. No. Ooh, this is gonna be a little tough, isn't it? Going against the heart with just what I've got right now. All right. Well, it's fine. We'll make it happen. Oh, nice. Ooh, yoink. That's fucking worthless. Nope. Spear of Destiny, nice. I like that. Good old callback. Alright, well, at least put me back here. Whoa, excuse me. A little burpy from this drink. This good old drink. Alright, now I'm kinda lost. Kinda a little lost. So I came up here from the bonus, okay. I think I go up here. Alright, that goes back to the beginning, but I think I, yeah, I exhausted all this down here, right? Shit.
Well, now I'm really lost. So there's the arcade. This goes back here. Oh, wait. No, go to the left. Yes. Sorry. We're back on track. No problems. Oh, you try. Try it. Try it, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Oh, kaboom, I'm out. Fuck it, I'm out. Oh, nice. That's a good thing to see. Aw, oh, couldn't get a three per, huh? All right, here we go. For all the marbles. Oh, goo, no. All right, well, I'm protected here.
Algies.
Oh, wait, what am I doing? Should be using double bams. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? There we go. See, no problem. Wow, that Elges really do the deed. Oh, shit. Do I need to keep going? What? I thought that was the end. Oh, no. Is there another segment to this yet? Oh, shit. There is, isn't there? Fuck this challenge. All right, it's fine, I guess. Oh, are we going to try to sidestep in there? We are not. No. Please to give me more hearts. Or more little blue hearts, soul hearts, whatever. Ooh, careful now. Nice. Get up in there. Crap. Oh, good. Yeah. Give me more of these. That's fine. Ah, you bitch. Give me more. More health, please. Whoa, careful. No, give me hearts, you shit. All right, let's go for it. Oh, that didn't even fucking take me to where I wanted it to. You little shits. All right, yeah, keep doing your little whatever things. That's fine. Gives me a chance to knock your shit in. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so it didn't take me to the little secret like I wanted it to. Oh, what's that? Oh dear, this could be real bad. Alright, where's the thing? There we go. Oh, come on, really? Super green? Fuck off, please. Alright. We'll get that shit over there. Oh no! Hey, where's my little blessy bless thing? Well, son of a bitch. Fuck that challenge. Oh, we're done with that one. Pay to play, I think, was shitty. Have a heart. That was okay. The one that was... yeah, here we go. This one I was looking for. I was looking for, like, the Link's Adventure one. Here we go. All right. We're serious this time now. Whoa, okay. That did the business. Oh, that's right, I got a little thingy ding here. Can I use this? I cannot. Let's see if I could whip that thing out of there. Oh, meh. Oh, careful. Oh, yeah, get fucked.
Range shot speed. Oh no, Evil Link. Dark Link, whatever. Shadow Link. Let's do this one. Aha. Oh wait. Oh, that's right. Okay. I forgot that you could retrieve shit from behind walls like that. All right. Okay. Give Link some hair here. That's fine. Oh wow, this is a trick and a half. What would be super rad is if he could steal from shops with his boomerang. And you be done, son! Eat shit! Ooh, what we got? Ooh, more damage would be super nice. Actually, wait. Oh, I can get more damage. Yoink. Now we're really Shadow Link. Alright. Let's do this shit. Oh, I forgot I had the ladder too. Wow, they really went all out on this. I like it. I really like it. Can I get
Lemon Party.
Well, now I know what it is. Oh, invincible little bullshit. Does it charge up my distance shot here quicker? Not quite sure how it works with the knife. Seems that way though. Oh, that's right. Shield should protect me from all this. It does. Brilliant. Fucking love it. Such a good combo to have. Nice. Eat shit. Oh, Master Sword up the butthole. Oh, look at that. Ah! All right, we tearing it up. We tearing it up now, son. Oh no, Stealthos, they be dead. Whoa, all right, trying here. Oh, walked right through my shield, little bitch. Oh, nice. Nice and quick. All right, well, Shadow Link ain't taking no guff here. We on a tear. Oh, good, Crystal lost. Fucking... Come on now. Oh, see that. Boom. Yeah, nice. Nope. Ooh, I see another one too. Nice. Pow! 2 for 1.
Oh, I hope somebody's been paying attention to where I'm going.
I have not. Ow, damn it. Actually, no, that's not true. I have been a little bit. Probably not enough to find my way back. But that is okay. Just brute force our way through this bullshit. Okay, so we came back through here, and go up, and then up again, I think? That's where I came from. Was there anything to the right? There wasn't yet. Is that a shop down there? I don't have any money. Plenty of keys, though. Surprisingly enough. Usually that's the opposite with Legend of Zelda. Wow, they are being super generous with the keys. But that's okay. That's pretty good, actually. Not bad for bombs, either. Like I said, not bad for bombs. And there's a boss. Great. Whoa, all right, it's fine. Whoa, all right, that's cool too, I guess. We got over here. Oh, it's costing all. Ah, perfect, thank you. That all costs normal health. I don't have enough of that the way it is. We're gonna knock this out first try. That would be super good. Oh, nice. Yeah, you ain't safe over there, bitch. Boom. Toss that magic ass sword over there. This almost seems unfair. But I'll take something that's unfair in my favor for fucking once. Oh no, wall masters. Ow, damn it. Of course, I get hit by the one that's super powered, so I take a full fucking heart damage. Par for the course. Whoop. Oh, yes, please. Okay. All right, we up there now. Fuck the boomerang. We have fucking arrived. Pillsy pills. Yeah, right. Ah, oh, of course I get hit by the one fucking. Ooh, he had no chance. Alright, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Not bad. If I had been like full in the hitbox though for it, would have been even better. Whoop. Oh
Okay, this is good. This is good. Going in with 7 health, a whole butt ton of shit. Quite literally. What was the... Eh?
There we go. Okay. Oh, good. I don't know what my health is. I know I started at 7, so that's something. Oh, man. That's so good. That's so good. If I just keep a good count of my health here, should be alright. Ah, what is this trash? This is really good, I like it. Whoa, interesting. I haven't seen some of the colorations of these guys before. Maybe it's just me not playing for a while. Whoa. Ah, crap. Whoa, no, 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 no. Alright, that's better. Still sitting at 7. I haven't gotten hit yet at all. Is that recharge? Oh, okay. It's 1 recharge per room. I thought it was a continuous thing like the boomerang. That's okay. That's okay. It's plenty powerful without having that yet on it. Whoa! Interesting. New pattern. That's such a wicked weapon. Oh, all right, we're down to 6. 5. Oh, careful now. Okay, as long as we're keeping count. Give me some, like, extra hearts or something, please. That would be really super... Ow. 4. Oh, that was my own dumb fault. Whoa, those guys are kind of scaring me a little bit. Oh, good, I missed them all with that. Super great. Oh, all right. Down to 3, I think. Oh, crap. That's not making me feel good about my chances here. It's okay. It's okay. We got a little bit. We got a little bit. Oh, all right. There we go. Knifey knife. Didn't give me any extra health, though. I think we were at 3 at the end of that, yeah? Let's see if we're right. Yes, we are right, unfortunately. Come on, give me some fucking hearts. Oh, careful there. Oh, what? Oh, little trails. Little shit. Okay. All right, now I need hearts of any fucking description here. Please. Anything. Red, blue, black, either one, doesn't matter. Just give me something. Balls. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, come on! Are you fucking for real? Shit, no! Come on, that should have been a fucking easy-peasy garbage-ass bullshit. Come on, get up there. There we go. Gosh dang it. It's so much fucking equipment. To lose it there is garbage. Whatever. Sure, now you're giving me the fucking hearts. Fucking typical. That's right. It's pretty... Ooh, wait. Ah. Okay, we got one there as well. Nice. All right. How about... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, right. Good exchange.
Flawless victory.
Careful now. All right, what do we got here? You can give me the small rock? Yeah, right. Oh wait, that's right. Like, do I want to waste a bomb? No, I don't need to. Got a fucking boomerang for this. All right, what do we got down here? Anything neat? Anything cool? Ooh, yeah. Boom jams. Don't quite have enough for that key, but that's fine. I got two keys left. It's all right. Full health. All right, it's cool. What we got here? Okay, that doesn't do anything. It was like, ah, crap. Don't like that. All right, well, let's take a risk on this, eh? Oh, okay. Wow. Beautiful. Another hearty heart. What we got over here? Nah. Oop, careful. All right, let's do this to make it interesting. Give it a little flavor. Oop, no. I know the shield could probably just block it, but, you know, why take the risk? Whoop. Eh? And a key for my trouble. Okay, that's fair enough. Plus whatever was in that chest, which I already forget. Now, do I go in the store? Why not? Let's go in the store. Ooh, yoink. Yoinkaroonie. Oh, I should have got the 1+1 thing. All right, I'll be back for that. Or maybe I won't. Ah. Here's. What do we got here? Damn it. Son bitch. It's the opposite of what I need. Oh, well. Now we're going to get the money for the 1+1 whatever deal. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. I could have just fucking laddered over it. Damn it. How soon we forget. Oh, nice. Doubles up the ones I haven't picked up. That's cool. Oh, it does freeze him in place. That's fucking rad. God, it did that. Oh good, Crystal lost again. Fucking love that one so much. Hey! Stop that. Nope. Oh wait, okay. So now I've made full circle here. Nope. Oh, careful now, please. Eh. I don't know if that... Does that even fucking increase my damage at least? Or is it just fucking up my hitbox for no other fucking reason? Oh, dear. Come on, get your asshole down here. Thank you. See what we got. It's pretty much free. What does two do? Well, we'll find out, I guess. Oh, just cycles the items in the room. That's fine. About to say, as long as it doesn't cycle the items on my person, I think we're good. Nice. Eat shit. Wow, that boomerang OP. Oh, fucking P. Oh, damage and range. Nice. All right, looking good. We've got a lot more permanent health. We on our way. Oh good, Kirsten lost again, son of a bitch. I guess I've been doing pretty decent at it so far. Ain't nothing they can throw at me that I can't beat. Nice. Look at all that shit. Beautiful. Pretty fucking free. Oh, I think I've lost my way. Oh wait, no. We're back to the beginning. Never mind. We're fine. It's fine. Oh, careful there. Oh dear. Oh, that's fucking fair. Narrow ass hallway. Bastard.
Ooh.
That double thing forever is awesome. Damn it. Get him. Alright, now I'm kind of seriously lost. Check every fucking corner. Eh, alright, well. Adventuring Sense is still alive and well. What is that? Oh, okay. Oh, I get it. Okay. Yeah. If I had a wandering thing, it would be... I'll be kept closer to me. That's cool. But now I've made a big ass circle and now I'm lost. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. Yeah, isn't my Isaac beef? He is fucking large and in charge, my friend. Hey, you know, maybe Homo's okay too, you know. Whatever. Ah, good. Boss. Great. Oh, can I just fucking... Oh, look at that shit. Shield blocks it all. Fuck off. This is fucking beautiful. Alright, what do we got? Oh, Krampus. Ooh, you think you fun? You think you good, huh? Well, guess what, son? You got nothing. You dead. Some coal on that face. There we go. All right, we super beef now. We're ready to take on the world. Or the next three levels, whichever comes first. Ah! Ah, that's good shit. Whoa, the hell? I don't understand what was destroying him there. That's okay. I mean, if shit wants to randomly die for me, I'm cool with that. Come on, you fucker, open up. Yeah, there you go. That's the way you like it. Yeah, dibs on first time glory came back from giving a flock November. I don't know. Do we want to end out the year chill? Is that a good idea? Because it seems like the witness would be pretty chill, right? Have you played it? Can you give me a little hint on how it's gonna go, you think? Is it gonna be like chill like Talos chill like pull my fucking hair out chill, or... Give me a little hint there. Ow, well, that was fucking dumb. Why'd I do that? Ooh, wow. Yeah, look at that, man. Boom, 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 boom. But I guess other than that, I don't know, my man. I don't schedule things out. You know how good I am with scheduling. But yeah, I guess, why not? That saves me the trouble of trying to think of which one to pull out the stack, you know? Oh, except there might be one... Might be one problem with that. I'll have to check it out. If it'll work, yeah, we'll fucking do it. Be starting, let's see. Tomorrow's the last day of November. I'll take kind of the rest of the week to decomp and get back my energy. Probably normal speedrun stuff on Sunday, and then we'll probably start it on Monday then. Yeah, that seems like it'll work. I know, like, some of the puzzles and shit in it are gonna be super obtuse, just based on who designed it. shit, which one do I want? I think I want that one. Yeah, there we go. And oscillates between pulling her out and normal chill. Okay, well, that's fair. That's about what I expected, actually. So some of the puzzles are gonna be super obtuse. And I'm not all that intelligent to begin with, so... I wonder how long it'll take. Like, if it's a 2-weeker, if it's a 3-weeker, if it's a 4-weeker. How long was Talos? I think Talos was, what, four weeks, right? That was a pretty good length, actually. For that game, it was okay. It was good. Ow. Ball sack, of course. Yeah, let's just waste 2 hearts there. Good call. More keys, more bombs! Some crazy ass stars. Until, yeah, okay, well, to be fair, I think my spatial reasoning is pretty okay. Not super great by any stretch, but, you know, pretty good. And I'm not sure quite what the mix of puzzles is in The Witness. Whoa, all right, let's just get charged down in there. That's fine. Just push our buttholes right in. Ain't give no fucks. My inkling is that it's going to be a lot like Fez, puzzle-wise, where some of them are just balls to the wall, fucking obtuse as hell. And I think there's going to be a lot of fun ones too, but I guess we'll have to see when we get started. I'm not going to call a length on it until something happens there. All right, I'm going to try to shove that one in. Yeah, that works. All right, damage up. The Sphinx one. I got lucky on the Sphinx. I really did, honestly. So I was just pointing around like a mofo. And I saw a little cursor change, so I'm like, huh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, that's not normal. I think that was the first one I figured out where it could be, like, way off in the distance type bullshit like that. So it's like, ah, okay. That makes a little more sense. Ooh, nice. Ow, well, 1-1. Fair enough. But I really fucking screwed it on that, the one with the pool and the pillars and shit. I was way off base with that one, so I think it balanced out a little bit. Well, I don't really have anything, so let's grab this. Whoop, alright. Oh, god dang it. Alright, what we got there? Speedball? Alright, that's cool. What we got here? Spear of Destiny. Okay, that's cool too. Oh, wow! Oh, awesome! Now we fucking cooking with gas. Look at this shit. I'm gonna poke some motherfuckers. No, people can blame me for that one. That's fine. I took it way in a fucking direction that wasn't worth anything. I wanted it to be about binary encoding or whatever, hex coding or something. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted to be. Is this thing gonna be damageable? Okay, there we go. Eh. Oh. Eh. Son of a bitch. Eh. A pixel too short here. There we go. Oh, all right, that works. Lots of bams, lots of muns, lots of keys. Wow, we are stacked with everything here. Wait, does that give me like super range? It does, kind of. I like that. Oh, get wrecked, fucker. Who's this dude? Envy? Oh, damn it. Woo! Excuse me. Ugh. Goodness me. That one kind of popped up out of nowhere. Might not be coming down with something. That would be really super shitty. I don't think so. I mean, it's one of the random dealios I gotta fucking deal with. Ooh, good call nailing that sucker. Alright, this time I have a feeling I'm gonna beat this challenge. I had much more health. Got a nice new poking stick. We're not gonna lose it right on the last level again. So that would be lame. And I don't like lame things. Ow. That's very lame. Can I really? I can do diagonals? That's fucking rad. How far we've come in games. Nice. There we go. Dope. Alright, boss time. Boss time. Aw, oh, fuck. Alright. Time to get right up in there. Pokey, poke, poke, poke. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Oh. Which, well, Isaac is probably easier to fight with the shield, so let's go up. Hopefully the cathedral doesn't kick my asshole straight in, like it generally does. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, well, the diagonals aren't exactly reliable because you gotta release both buttons exactly the same. Oh, nice. Alright, what we got? Pills? Hematemesis, which really didn't fucking help me there. Great. Awesome. Super good. There we go. Okay. How about some health, please? Oh dear. Okay. I'm not immune to bombs, please. Health? All right. Well, that'll work, I guess. Oh. Ball sack. Oh. Ouch. Well, there goes my fancy white heart. Health, please. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Boom. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, the diagonal is fucking finicky as hell. Oh, sometimes it works. Please die. Oh wait, I should be using the fucking boomerang. The booms. I'm getting right up in there and poking them. Oop, careful now. Yeah, eat your own bomb, you little shit. Oh wait, he probably can't, he's probably immune. Bleep bloop bloop. Oh, nice, okay. Alright, let's make things a little interesting. Dude, that boomerang plus the fucking sword poke is ridiculous. I love it. Give me some fucking health, please. Damn it. Uninfectious drop. Hey, how you doing? Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Certainly got a few infectious drops on this one, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, man. Damn it. Everything but health. What the fuck? Well, and bombs, I guess, but I'm doing okay. This run's been going pretty good. I want some health, but, you know, what else is new? Oh, please poke. You. Another health. Okay, that's good. How about some normal health, please? Now that I got the little doubly doubles. Oh, wow. All right. I've got a little spare one now. Oh, Jesus. All right. Well, now we can go back for it. Go. Go. This is the I Rule Challenge. There's the seed. I don't know if that... Oh, yeah. I guess that kind of matters because it's different every time. Da-da-da-da-da. K3K... no. K3ZSZBGQ. Following along at home. Oh, not immune to bomb. Excuse me. Pardon me. Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh, wait. Let's go back and grab that other heart. Ooh, alright. Now we're doing the business. How about some health? No. Okay. Well, fuck it. We going in. We gonna stab him a little bit. Oh, I forgot he does the little shiny shines. You know what? It's fine. He's dead. No problem. No fucking problem. Oh, wait. I'm going into the chest. Fuck! There's another level. Oh, that's no good. Oh, shit. Oh, that's right. I get another little hearty heart. Great. Click, 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 click. This one sucks, right? I don't want that one. We're gonna grab this one. Anti-gravity tears. I don't know what that does. What does this one do? Quad shot. Are you serious? Ah! Okay, yeah, we're gonna murder something now. Just a little bit. And the bean sucks and that I'm not grabbing that whatever cursed eye that is. That's fucking garbage. Okay, now we doing the business. It's a little shorter range than I would have wanted, but that's okay. Oh wait, I probably shouldn't even fucking bother unless they're gonna give me some health out of this. I should just go straight for the door. What am I doing? Oh, we got the four swords and the little stabby stabs. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, let's do a couple more rooms. I want to see if they'll give me some health. Like any little bit would be nice, preferably without losing what I got. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Okay, fucking worth it. Stabby stab stab. How about some more health? No, a little hourglass. All right. No. All right. Let's go this way. Then we'll head for the door. Cause fuck this. Yeah? Yeah. Alright, I lied. We're gonna check it out a little bit more. Yeah? Hey, there's another heart. Woo! Oh, yeah. Heart container, quote unquote. Alright, now we're good. Now we're good. Let's get the fuck out of here. I think that was a good idea to fucking go hunting for some shit. Alright, Mega Satan. What you got? Oh, I can't do the little thing. Alright, that's fine. God, this is just fucking shredding. I love it! This is so good! So OP now. God, this is so fucking nuts. Alright. We ready for a fight? We ready for a fucking fight? Oh, damn it, little bitch. Whoa, okay. Alright, you want a little something something? That's fine. Get all the ultras in there. Come on, you little bitch. That's not it, right? There's another form? Yeah? There has to be. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come get some, bitch. Come get some. Is that it now, or you got a third form? Come on. No, that's it. Okay. Yay, we did it.
Wow.
Hmm. Quad knives plus stabby stab will win the day. Okay, so that's one I wanted to do. How about we do... I don't think brains. Brains sucked, I think. That was the three little floaty brains, right? Let's do Pride Day. Got time for, I think, just one more. Yeah. Rainbow Pride, motherfuckers. Question, have you seen a game called Fury? I have heard of it. I have not played it, nor have I really seen it altogether. So to answer your question accurately, no. But I have heard of it. I am kind of vaguely aware of what it is. And I'm pretty sure I do not have it. Although, to be fair, I don't remember half the shit I do have, so who fucking knows? Do I get extra drops on this challenge? I don't think so. Oi, oi, hold still, you little bitch. There we go. Really? You're gonna do this to me? You're gonna do this? You're gonna make me destroy that? Alright. Range. Good. Ooh. Can I get that through there, I think? Alright, perfect. More keys. Keys for the key god. More upbeat alternative to the witness. Well, okay, so here's what I've heard about it, right? I've heard it's pretty much just a set of scripted boss battles. That's what I've heard. I'm not sure how accurate that is. I really don't know. But that's just what I've heard. I don't have any bombs now. Fuck. The fuck are my bombs for the bomb god here? Eh. Give me some bombs? Nah. I'm okay finishing the year with the witness, that's fine. Especially if it runs long, that would be actually okay. If it's a long-running series. If it ends up being like the one game of December or something, that's cool too. Hey, there's a bomb. Perfect. Finish the year with something more butt-clenchy. Well, we've done a lot of butt-clenching this year. I would be perfectly okay leaving my butthole unclenched for a little bit. All right, please die. Thank you. Forget if this guy does a little death laser. Never mind, he does. He sure does. Ow, bastard. All right, okay. Just pound me in the corner, that's fine. Shot speed and a little extra extra. All right, what we got up here? It's the Necronomicon. I forget what that does. I don't think it's worth a heart, though. Oh, what we got here? Hangman. Yeah, okay. Ah.
Fury. Okay. Well, don't let me forget to add that at least to my wish list so I keep track of it.
Just in case. I did add a few more games to the future list, though, last week, I think. Just a couple more. That list is getting big. It's getting super beef, and I love it. If I were to play those, like, end-to-end, I think I'd be set for a year and a half, which is fucking fantastic. And that's just, like, a very small percentage of my Steam library. Not to mention all the shit that I have that's not on Steam that I think would be good for stream anyways. It's a good time. It's a good time to be a gamer, that's for sure. I've got three. Yeah, we'll be fine. Oop. Oop. Whoa. Alright, well, this is very unreliable DPS. I don't know if I like this. Use the stabby stab again. That would be super cool. Although, how did I get that last time? I don't think there were any drops on the other one as well. Speed up some health. Okay. Is there to me on Twitch or via Steam chat? Twitch would probably be more reliable. I tend to stay signed off of Steam because I don't want pop-ups while I'm playing. Because I'm a really bad online player like that. But, you know, however you would like, I'm sure I will see it either way. Ooh, bomby bombs. Whoop. I'm really looking forward to 2017, I tell you what. One, because it's not going to be 2016, because 2016 is a shit year. But two, because there's some stuff coming up in 2017. I'm excited for it. It's going to be a good time, I think. It'll be a real good time. Got lots of shit to do. It's going to be a busy-ass year, I tell you what. But that's good. That's real good. How many bombs? I've only got the one bomb. Fuck it. We'll find a heart somewhere else. Ow, what the? Oh, bastard. Flew in under the radar there. Whoop. Okay, well, that heart's looking better and better now, isn't it? Some more bombs. Let's go get that heart. I'm feeling kind of nervous with only two here. Oh, nice. Yes. One and one. That's perfect. That's some good work right there. Nothing but pro strats. I didn't need three hearts anyways. That's fine. Oops. That was not intentional. Ah, you little bitch. And of course it's one that causes a full fucking heart of damage. Eat a dick. Alright, now I'm getting real nervous. This is not super good. Yeah. Please die. Oh, jeez. Alright, okay. Feeling a little better now. Oh, mm-mm. Little fucker. Trying to do a little sneaky sneaks, huh? That shit ain't gonna work. Oh, oh, come on. Yeah, the only fucking narrow ass path I got here. No protection. Boss with two hearts. That should be okay. We should be fine. Depending on what boss it is. Okay. All right. This is good. This is fine. I don't think this is a boss variant I've seen before, though. No, definitely not. Ouch. God, it's like the fucking level 2 boss in Link to the Past. Some hearts, please? No, a bunch of fucking pills. All right, here we go. Let's roll the dice. Makes you larger. Okay, getting beef. Retro vision. Okay, pixel art. I like it. Found pills. That's fine. And if I'm pills, that's also fine. All right. I mean, no benefits there, but... Well, maybe actually a little detriment because of the bigger ass hitbox, but whatever. We deal. You roll the dice with the RNG and you hope for the best, and sometimes RNG fucks you, and sometimes RNG fucks you. That's just the way of life. Ooh, I've got 3 bombs. I hope that's enough to get them all. Oh, wait, this might be a bit of a challenge, actually. I'm gonna get a little heart and a key. I got 1 bomb left, but I need 2. Damn it. Alright, well, we'll come back. Alright, that dude could kill some shit for me. Thank you. Oh, that's right. I forgot this retro vision thing just goes on and on. I love it. Hey, there's another bomb. No. Oh, okay, yeah, go after him. Thank you. Now you can die, though. Alright, well, it's a bad time to have a fucking little whoop-de-whoop shot there. Angles and such. All right, we got that other bomb. Let's go get that shit before I forget. Because I was going to forget immediately. Well, this might still work. Nah, let's do this the safe way. Fuck it. I'm not gonna fucking... I ain't gonna risk that shit. Hopefully that'll hit it. Yeah, all right. And we got a bomb out of it. Cool. A bomb and some cash. Oh, we got keys, though. We got keys for days, son! I can't pick it up because of the little rainbow thing. And we got a bunch of shit. Alright, very good. Man, see, the thing about a good run last time is that you're pretty much guaranteed not to see the same shit in the next run. Just by virtue of probability, which is really unfortunate. Because that fucking quad shot with the sword and such. Felt good, man. Felt good. That got me to half chub and then some. Where the fuck am I going? God, that ends for days. Whoa, get wrecked. I got a whole, like, a little Miss Cleo vibe going on here. I like that. But I don't got any... Oh, wait, I do have a tarot card. Haha, that makes even more sense. Oh, yeah, let's get caught in that corner. It's a good idea. Ow, bastion. What do for me again?
Oh, fuck.
Well, all right, that works. I'm like, oh, I didn't want that, but okay. I guess it worked out. It's fine. Just could not remember what that did.
Ow.
Oh, bitch. Okay. All right, that's okay. That's enough. Down to a full heart is fine, please. Thank you. Can't use all the joke in one run. That's very true. You gotta kind of you gotta pace it out. You gotta enjoy yourself. Can't just blow your load right away, right? Ah, all right, another full heart. Hitting every fucking path but the one I need. Par for the course. Yeah, of course. All right. We've hit east, we've hit north, we've hit west. Let's fucking try south. Do I have cash? I do have some cash. Let's see what we got. What the shit is that? Is that a crying piece of wood? Wood. Oh, sack head. More sacks. Okay. Well, you know, close. It was close. Empress. I could get a key. I could get whatever the fuck this is. Charged with blood. Oh, boy. I don't need another key, though. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had gotten the Steam Sale dealio from what's-his-face. Greed. Ow. Bastion. Oh, look at all that shit up there. Two of which I cannot get, even if I wanted to. And I do kind of want to, because this random shot has given me a bit of the agita. Alright, let's try one more. There we go, nice. Two hearts for the boss. Yeah. Oh dear. Alright, well, this could be a bit of a problem. Whoa! Alright, excuse me. Let's be a little reasonable here, please. Yeah, goop, goop, goop. No, you just stay over in that half, you little shit. Big shit, I guess, but, you know, just stay over there regardless. Whatever you are. Big, oh, Jesus, alright. Well, nope, thank you. Luck up, plus some keys, plus whatever, plus another blue heart. Okay. We done here. The two levels, three levels? Three levels. Whoa, lasers. Excuse me, pardon me. Good reactions. Another heart. Very good. Whoa. Mm-mm-mm. They're trying real hard. Trying to throw me off my game. Not gonna happen. Oh, ow. Bastion. Gosh, fucking. Dark nuts. Ah, get out of here. Oh. No, will you fucking stop turning around, please? You little shits. Alright. Yep.
So annoying. All right, cool. Got any hearts in there for me? Of course you don't. I do have some cash. What is that? Is that a busted D6? Ooh, we got a map. Yoink. And a little double, but I don't need that. And some hearts. Thank you. All right, cool. Well, now I know where all the secrets are. So that's good. Just the one, though, huh? Oh, what is this trash? Are you gonna... No? Okay. Ah! Oh, you bitch. I knew that was gonna happen. Hi. Of course, again, going to every path but the right one. Ow. Another fucking heart and a half gone. Oh, good. Yeah, that's perfect. That's what I wanted. You better be giving me a fucking item after this, you stingy bastard. Not like I got much money for you to steal anyways. Yeah, well, you're gonna try it. You're gonna do it. Oh my god. All right. Great. Alright, well, I got a bomb, so fuck you, and I'm gonna fucking shoot it over there. Oh, this is looking great. Ah, you. Fuck. Right off, please. Oh, please give me some hearts. No, I don't need batteries and bombs, I need hearts, you little shits. For fuck's sake, are you serious? 3 sacks and no hearts. Alright, that's good. That's good RNG right there. Real solid. Real fucking solid. Ugh. All right, it's fine. We just gotta be careful. Just gotta be careful. Please to give hearts. Oh my goodness. No, son of a bitch. Oh, come on. All right, how are we doing on time? We've got time for one more. It's gonna have to be a quick one. And I know the quickest one of all. This will be like attempt number 7 of this one tonight. But that's fine. It's okay. Everything's cool. Ow, wow, great. Good start. Ow, you little bitch, please. And he totally ran into that fire. That little fuck. There we go. That's the way to do it. This could be a problem. Alright, you want to jump your asshole over here, please? I'm going to set a bomb. Yeah, right there. That's fine. Stay there. There you go. Oh, boy. Yeah. Ooh, careful now. Whoa. Ah. All right, it's already really bad. Yeah, I guess we're good. What do we got here? Range and luck. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Little pearl necklace. Buck 20 down. Lots of levels to go. And 2 hearts. And no fucking other items. Yet. Well, except the pearls, I guess. New. Oh, nice. Fucking kamikaze. Get right in there.
Yeah. All right. Well, it's a little extra firepower. That's fine.
Here, we got the item. Let's get the fuck out.
What we got? Oh, jeez. Oh, this is too fast. I know I say we gotta go fast, but jeez, it's a little much. That's a little much. Please to kill at least one of these. There we go. Okay, it's a little more reasonable now. All right, there's two down. Yeah. All right, no problems now. Get this shit out of my way. Ah, oh, come here, you little fuck. There we go. See, no problem. Some health. We out. 240 down. Whoa, jeez. Okay. Ow. Ooh. Oh, hey. Oh, my goodness. All right. Stop with the speed. Stop it. Oh, ouch. All right. It's fine.
I need a key.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, that's not good. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, whoa, no. Dead end. Ah. Oh, good dodge. Ow. Oh, you little... Get the fuck out my face. You little shit. Get... Oh, my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Look at that range. What kind of garbage trash is that? All right, give me fucking a key, please. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, good. Fucking damaging floors with fucking speed up to 11 here. Oh, yeah. Let's get cornered. That's the good idea. Oh, my goodness. No! Fuck off. Ah! Shit. All right, well, that's pretty good timing, actually. That's pretty good. All right, we done for tonight. We got one more day left in November here. And one more game to play. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun. The next session, tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. I'm gonna head on over to the Giving a Flock main channel, lower left-hand side of the screen there. Benefits going to Child's Play Charity! Stop on by if you can. Show some support. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.